celebrate with us this 60th birthday to a woman who truly deserves it. Mom, you are our queen. We love you. You have been the best mother. You have sacrificed so much for us. You've worked all your life to support us. All we can do now is return it back to you. We thank you and we love you. You have taught us how to be brave and never give up for what we want. We are here to celebrate your 60th birthday, surrounded by your friends and family. We hope you have a wonderful time tonight, as it was our pleasure for my sister and I to have planned it for you. Happy birthday.
We are celebrating the 60th birthday of our sister, Rosabelle. We are glad to be here, and we are here because the Lord has prepared a way for us to be here. In the Leviticus 25 and the verse 21 says, I will command my blessing upon you as you celebrate this day. This is her birthday, and we are celebrating it along with her daughters, grandchildren, other families, and a lot of friends. We know that today is the special day for her. Maybe she did not have a day so special like that, or something so special like this before. We are surprised to see this wonderful and lovely get together. Now, you know that you are completing 60 years, and before there were men and women that was living up to 900 years, but now we are dropped down. We have just a limited amount of years to live. Like the Bible says, you will live threescore ten, which amounts to 70 years. That's how weak we are now. But by the help and the strength of God, we can live more time. I just mentioned my mom had just passed away, and she had reached 96 years and 8 months. 96 years and 8 months. But well, we are here happy today because we are celebrating the birthday of our dear sister. You know, before things was different, but now it's a lot more different because through Adam and Eve, they had sin, and that has caused a big difference on us today. We want to give thanks to the Lord once more for our dear sister, which is here today, and also to her children, grandchildren, parents, and other friends who made it possible to come here this night. I'm going to read from the book of Psalms. It says, oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endureth forever. That's who we have to give thanks to. Give thanks to the Lord, because his mercy endureth forever. But God will help her and will be with her to live more than 60 years. She'll be as whole he wants her to be. Now, I would like her to stand as I have a prayer for her. Merciful, loving, and kind Father, we know, Lord, that your presence is here with us this evening. And you know the objective of this get-together to celebrate the birthday of our dear sister, Rosabelle. May you be with her, Lord, not only now, but be with her always, loving and kind person she is. Thank you for supporting us. In all our troubles and trials and tribulations, you support us and you always be good to us. Thanks for the love, thanks for your mercy, thanks for your grace that you pour upon us this day. May your blessing be on our sister today, Lord, and help her father that she be able to be good all the time. And now, Lord, as we bless her for these 60 years, we thank you, Father, because without you, we are nothing. With you, all things are possible. So thank you, Lord, once more. In Jesus' name, we ask these mercies, and we pray and say it together. Amen. Amen. To bless the food that we will be eating shortly.
Pretty soon we'll be here.
Okay. Lord, we call upon your name once more. And this time, we invite you, Lord, to come in and dine with us. Bless the foods that have been prepared for this occasion. Be with each and every one, Lord, as we eat of this food today. And we ask your presence, Lord, that you may sit on the table with us and dine with us. Bless you and be with us this day forevermore. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Amen.
And Yeah. How?
120.
Thank you.
speak in Spanish, then let's say that caramel pastel.
Okay, yeah.
Well,
thankful
for the.
Bueno, buenas compañeras y compañeros, muchas gracias por acompañarme en estos momentos
de 15 años.
De 16 años.
De estos 60 años, porque ya todos ya saben que son 60, ahora no lo puedo entender. Entonces tengo que decirlo. Muchísimas gracias. Agradezco a Dios primeramente, después a mis hijas queridas, y después a todas ustedes, mis compañeras, que durante todos estos años hemos estado juntos. Les agradezco por venir y acompañarme a mí, a mis hijas, mi familia, mis hermanas, mis hermanos, mis tíos, mis tías. Muchas gracias. Buenas noches y los espero en la casa.
We have reached the end of this part for tonight. I don't know if there will be a next part, but when
yes,
we have reached to the end at this place here tonight at 8 o'clock. So we want to ask you all to please stand. I know it's a little difficult, but let us all stand and we'll close with a word which are in heaven. Lord, we thank you for this great opportunity that you have given us to be here tonight. We have enjoyed ourselves eating, and also we have enjoyed ourselves games and whatever has happened into this birthday tonight. We thank you, Lord, for health. We thank you for strength, and we thank you, Lord, also for the birthday lady that gave this wonderful party tonight. And we ask, Lord, that you may always be with her daughters, grandchildren, and all the rest of the family, be with them. And help us, Lord, that we can reach to be and have encounter with thee. Thank you, Lord, for everything. And as we leave to go to our homes tonight, we ask that your guiding angels may guide us to all our different homes. Thanks once more for everything. In Jesus' name we pray and ask these verses. Amen.
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 Amen.